wonder if heaven got a ghetto. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto.
I was raised a little young nigga doing bad shit. Talk much shit cause I never had shit. I can remember being whooped in class. And if I didn't pass, mama whooped my ass. Was it my fault? Papa didn't plan it out. Broke out, left me to be the man of the house. I couldn't take it, had to make a profit. Found a block, got a Glock, and I clock bricks. Making G's was my mission. Moving up with this shit to get my mama out the kitchen. And why must I suck a fella just to live laws like Rockefeller? First you didn't give a fuck, but you learned it now. If you don't respect your town, then we'll burn you down. Goddamn, it's a motherfucking riot. Black people on a rage, police, so don't try it. If you're not from the town, then don't pass through. Cause some OG fools might blast you. It ain't right, but it's long overdue. We can't have peace till the niggas get a peace too. I want G, so you label me a criminal. And if I die, I wonder if heaven got a ghetto.
I know how it feel to wake up fucked up. Pockets broke as hell, another rock to sell. People look at you like you's the user, selling drugs to all the losers, mad Buddha abuser. But they don't know about the stress-filled day. Baby on the way, mad bills to pay. That's why you drink Tangeray, so you can reminisce and wish you wasn't living so devilish. Shit, I remember I was just like you, smoking blunts with my crew, flipping over 62s. Cause GED wasn't B.I.G. I had to get P.A.D. That's why my mom hate me. She was forced to kick me out, no doubt. Then I figured out Nick went for 20 down south. Packed up my tools for my raw power move. Glock 19 for casket and flower moves. But Trump's trying to stop my flow. And what they don't know will show on the autopsy. Went to see Poppy to cop me a brick. Asked for such a consignment, he wasn't trying to hear it. Smoking mad Newports cause I'm doing court for an assault that I caught in Bridgeport, New York. Catch me if you can like the gingerbread man. You better have your gat in hand cause man, I had the master plan. I'm in the caravan on my way to Maryland with my man 2-Tex to take over this project. They call him 2-Tex, he told 2-Tex. And when he start to bust, he like to ask who's next. I got my honey on the Amtrak with the crack in the crack of her ass. 2 pounds of hash in the stash. I wait for hun to make some quick cash. I told her she could be lieutenant, bitch got gas. At last, I'm literally lounging black, sitting back, counting double digit thousand stacks. Had to re-up, see what's up with my peeps. Toyota dealathon, had it cheap on the Jeep. See who got smoked, what rumors were spread. Last I heard I was dead, with 6 to the head. Then I got the phone call, it couldn't hit me harder. We got infiltrated, like Nino at the Carter. Heard Tech got murdered in the town I never heard of. By some bitch named Alberta over nickel-plated burners. And my bitch, swear to God she won't snitch. I told her when she hit the bricks, I make the hooker rich. Conspiracy, she'll be home in 3. Until then, I looks out for the whole family. A true G, that's me, blowing like a bubble in the everyday struggle.